take it back up a little bit so I can work with the spindle.